Sigma females can be hard to please because of their wide range of interests and hobbies. Trying to be the perfect guy for Sigma women, or being too nice to every woman you meet, will take you nowhere with women. The things Sigma females want from men cannot be given to them by being nice, but by doing the following four things. 1. Communication. Sigma females are all about understanding, and without communication, there can be no understanding. They love deep and meaningful conversations. To get closer to them, you must let them into your personal life. They are the biggest fans of openness and no secrecy in relationships. They love men who are open-minded, honest, and transparent like glass. Verbal wars are pretty common in relationships with Sigma females. They don't keep their worries buried in their stomachs for long. They like to pick verbal fights when communication is not fluid. To Sigma females, communication is a two-way street, where both parties have to willingly opt to share personal information, not when one party is coerced or blackmailed by the other to do so. What many people sometimes fail to notice about Sigma females is that they are talkative in their comfort zones. They may sit quietly in public, but they love to talk in private. They can talk non-stop with anyone they are close to, even though small talk is not really their thing. They don't like gossiping about people or listening to gossip, except there is a lesson they want to learn from it. To keep the Sigma female cheerful and happy forever, be honest and transparent like glass. 2. Comfort. Comfort to Sigma females does not imply living in luxury, because luxurious things don't really move them. They are not materialistic, nor are they money-minded. Having peace of mind and lots of quiet moments is the Sigma female's own version of being comfortable. Comfort to the Sigma female is all about keeping it simple and approaching life like any other average person. To Sigma females, life is well spent at the bottom than at the top, where everyone is looking up to and expecting from. Making yourself down to earth serves you the trouble of trying to live up to standards to impress people who don't love you. It is not like Sigma females don't like luxury, they do, but they like it better when it is kept simple. They don't like showing off their wealth, except in extreme cases where someone is trying to undermine or overlook their authority. 3. Protection. Sigma females are very cautious women who are more than capable of protecting themselves. The kind of protection they want from a man is emotional protection, not physical protection. When Sigma women eventually open up and tell stuff about themselves to you that you would never have known about them, all they want from you in return is to keep the information confidential and, if possible, carry it to the grave without telling another soul. Sigma females are very secretive women who hardly talk about their emotions to acquaintances. They don't want many people to know about them and the things they choose to keep private. Being anonymous and away from public eye is what most Sigma females crave. Instead of trying to protect them physically, what they really want is a confidant who will never snitch on them. 4. Honesty. Men lie a lot, and Sigma females know that, and they can tell by gut feeling when someone is lying to them. Flatteries don't really work on Sigma females, because they are mere statements exaggerating what the Sigma females are actually capable of, and they know it. Sigma women love honest men, and men who keep to their words. They believe that secrecy is the enemy of intimacy, and because they love intimacy, they choose not to keep secrets and don't like it when people keep secrets from them. Sigma females are big on keeping their personal life a secret, but they don't have anything to hide if one were to audit their personal life. Please don't forget to like and subscribe if you found this video helpful.